Edmonton's in control of the puck up the wing.
Fires. At least he protected his goaltender. Score!
Close chances here at either end as this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
Edmonton's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now.